Stripping for votes seems to be the new trend politicians are adopting. After Meghna Patel stripped to show her support for Gujarat Chief Minister and BJP Prime Ministerial candidate Narendra Modi, the Vice President of Congress Rahul Gandhi got all the support he needed from Tanisha Singh. What did she do to cover her assets? Well, Meghna Patel had taken lotus flowers to cover up the important bits, wearing nothing but the flora, showing the rest of her uncovered body. Whereas, Tanisha Singh just took a taped picture of Rahul Gandhi to cover her frontal assets. In the recent past, we've had many aspiring models and actors stripping for a cause. Will this open show of support do any wonders to the political parties? Well, we'll just have to wait and watch.